All right, I'm here with three competitive bodybuilders. I no longer compete, and we're here to talk about food. Yes, food.
Food, baby.
I got Breon here.
What's happening?
He's 2 weeks out from the New York Pro.
That's right.
Killing it.
Yeah, gonna kill it.
He's got 2 weeks, zero carbs.
Yeah, we're running on fumes right now.
Wow, that's fucking crazy. What's your diet like right now?
Oh man, it's just, you know, what everybody else knows when you diet down. A little bit of oatmeal in the morning, asparagus, spinach, some chicken breasts, and fish, and sweat. And then my diet consists of sweating too with cardio. That's it.
So no weight gain powders or anything like that in contest prep?
Nah.
Really?
Throw all that out.
Oh,
throw
wow.
all that away.
That's crazy.
I thought
that shit was like really good for you and really helped, you know?
Yeah,
helped you build a good physique.
I mean, for the recovery and all that, we know that, right? But
I got Robert here, Teenage Nationals.
Yep, that's right.
And he's, what, 10 weeks out?
10 weeks out.
10 weeks out. Slowly 19 cutting. Years old.
Yep.
Looking large, looking good.
Eating like a pig.
Yeah, how many meals are you eating?
Every 2 to 3 hours, you gotta get protein, your carbohydrates, about 7 to 8 times a day.
Wow.
Staying until midnight sometimes just to get all my meals in.
Yep, losing sleep to get the food in.
I only sleep like 5 hours a night now.
You know what, that's what it's about, that's what you gotta do.
Yeah.
People don't realize how important food is. Food is very important.
It is.
Your body's not gonna grow, you're not gonna put size, you're not gonna put muscle on without food.
Yeah.
So you obviously know what you're doing at an early age of 19. 19, I didn't really know too much about what I was doing.
Yeah, I
so good for you.
Lots of help on the way.
Yeah, awesome. We got Joe getting ready for the Worlds in November.
That's right, baby.
This guy, I call him the genetic freak. That's how he's actually punched in my phone. That's how I know who he is. It says genetic freak. Got to call the genetic freak up for a photo shoot. This guy's a specimen, man. He's fucking always in shape. Looks awesome. And I think he has a good chance of winning the Worlds this year.
Oh, yeah. Definitely have a good
We're not going to mention your main competitor, but I think you have a good chance of beating him, man. I hate to say it. And props to him because he has an amazing physique. You know, he's also up there, man, genetic freak. So it's awesome. So what's your diet like right now?
Oh, man, pretty much the same thing, just like the guy over there.
Yeah.
Oatmeal in the mornings, egg whites, fish, chicken, pretty much it right there. You know, hard work in the gym. That's it.
That's what it is. It's funny because people, you know, there's no mystery when it comes to diet and food. I mean, if you look at any bodybuilder's diet, it's the same exact shit. Egg whites and oatmeal in the morning, chicken, rice, yams, spinach, asparagus. It's always the same. And it's crazy because people constantly will say, hey, can you write me out a diet? Like, really? Like, that's the easiest thing there is figuring out what to eat.
Yeah.
The hard part is eating it. People can't eat 6, 7, 8 times a day. You know, they'll say, hey, Rich, you know, I can't eat that many times a day. I need to, you know, I can only eat like 3 and then I need to drink shakes. And I said, you know what? This sport ain't for you, man.
You're not cut out for it.
Yeah, man, you got tennis, golf. There's a lot of sports out there, man, but you ain't a bodybuilder if you can't eat. You know, eating is the most important thing.
Yep.
Eating, I love to eat. I fucking love to eat. I love to train. And, you know, that's how you got
to
be.
You have to.
Right?
Go swim.
Especially after the show. Especially after the show. We love to eat.
Oh, man.
Right?
Man.
I know in 2 weeks, you already know what you're going to eat.
I got it all mapped out. I got it mapped out just as much as I have the show mapped out.
And you're going to be in New York.
Yeah.
So, okay. New York, you got all kinds of things to eat.
Good food.
Yeah, it's going to be great.
So, anyway, I can't stress it enough. So, I brought 3 top bodybuilders here to stress food, 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 6 to 10 meals a day.
Right.
That's what it takes.
Every day.
It's not a mystery. It's not hard. We're all doing the same thing. It's easy. Just do it.
That's right.
Do it.